My name is Constance McKelvey, and I'm an internist with Sunbury Community Hospital. Nearly one in three Americans has high blood pressure, also known as hypertension. Though it usually lasts a lifetime after developing, it can be controlled and treated. High blood pressure is often called the silent killer. According to the American Heart Association, more than 31% of hypertensive people are unaware of their high blood pressure. This makes blood pressure screening extremely vital. A normal blood pressure for adults should be about 120 over 70 to 80. People with hypertension have several treatment options. Lifestyle changes such as exercising, managing stress, reducing sodium intake, and maintaining a healthy weight may help lower blood pressure. However, those with higher blood pressure levels may need medication. Your healthcare provider will work with you to develop a treatment plan to help manage your blood pressure levels. So if you haven't been tested recently, please visit a healthcare professional soon. It's important to know your blood pressure.